Your first year of college will show you things that you never thought you would never ever see or experience. You will have the opportunity to learn more about yourself and how you want to express yourself. Do not be afraid to experience new things. Work towards becoming your true self without any limitations. If you're not sure what you want to do after college, don't stress about it. During these next 4 years, you will be able to figure it out. You might even change your major along the way. I did, 6 months before graduation. In any case, you should want to find something that you love, so you will be happy doing it. If it's your passion, it will not seem like a day of work because you love what you do. Remember, academics should be a major priority, but don't forget to take time for yourself and live your life. Experience new things and try to get out of your comfort zone while you're here. You will grow mentally and physically every day. Do not care about what other people think of you, because this is your world and they are just living in it. So get up, get dressed, try that new hairstyle, go out to eat. Always treat yourself. One thing I do want you to remember is to allow Bennett College to help you get the most out of your college experience. After all, this is your time, a time to grow and learn both inside and outside of the classroom. I'm an avid reader, and I always try to find books that I can share with my trio scholars. The recent one that I read is called Make Your Bed by Admiral William H. McRaven. Out of the 10 principles, there are some that I try to incorporate in my daily life and my life of journeys that I take throughout the day. I want to share 5 with you. Start your day with a task, complete it. For example, make sure you make your bed. Number 2, you can't go at it alone. You have to find someone to help you. Make as many friends as possible. That means network. Never forget that your success depends on others. 3, failure can make you stronger. Leaders must learn from their failures. Use the lessons to motivate themselves and not be afraid to try again and again and again. Number 4, give people hope. With hope, you can ease the pain of unbearable loss. Sometimes all it takes is you, that one person, to make a difference. That person just might be you. And number 5, never ever quit. No matter how hard it will get easier. But sometimes it gets worse before it gets easier. All in all, just be that Belle, that B-E-L-L-E. B, be breathtaking. E, be effective. L, be legendary. L, be sure to lead. That's what bells do. And E, be sure to evolve while you're here. For today, if the only thing you accomplished was to wake up and get dressed, then make sure that that's good enough. Just keep putting one foot in front of the other. And ladies, on behalf of all of your Bennett sisters throughout this world, we welcome you to our sisterhood. Thank you.